got that out of my system. Here we are, Detroit, Michigan. This is a key city for America and American history. It played a pivotal part in the Industrial Revolution, Prohibition, a lot of mob history here. A lot of legendary sports teams still here. You know, I know they're starting to clean the city up, the inner city. They're trying to get, you know, around the skyscrapers, just trying to build it from the inside out again. And you know, there's a lot of bad areas that, you know, they may not be able to get to, but let's hope that they keep pushing. Hopefully they keep trying. I believe this is, you know, an area that I would love to see booming again. Been here a handful of times in real life just for sporting events. I've went to the casino here a couple times. And then one time I did drive here just to visit Canada. And that's actually where I'm at right now in the game. On this side, I flew over to the Canada side. I'm about to fly down the Windsor Strip. When I did come here, I believe we stayed in the Hilton right here on the Strip. I remember they had like a little fair, you know, merry-go-round setup thing out here. It was a fun little time in Windsor, Canada at the time. I would never go to Canada now. It seems like things are getting a little crazy, and I'm not going to lie to you. You know, I'm not going to be leaving the States anytime soon. That being said, I wish him all the best. I'm in Michigan. I don't plan on going to Michigan either. Not anytime soon, but Microsoft Flight Simulator is close enough, okay?